You know, the sky's going to get active here. We do need rain in the worst way. Only about 0.2 inches so far for the year. But I think this afternoon brings at least a chance. Mostly northwestern New Mexico. It's going to be one of those weather systems where Albuquerque will be right on the edge of it. But we have much higher hopes for a Saturday night weather system.
Okay.
Now, that one could even bring some thunderstorms.
Wow.
Those first rumbles of thunder of the season. Todd, you haven't had a chance to really watch the active weather and the storms brew on the horizon.
Yeah,
but
I'm excited.
You know, we have such a big depth of sky here in New Mexico that you can just see it coming. It's a pretty cool experience.
I'm excited for it.
Well, let's dive right in. A couple of returns showing up on Super Doppler 7 this morning. Most of this not actually reaching the ground right now, but we are going to check in here onto Sandoval County. There could be just a couple sprinkles and maybe a light wintry mix falling around the Cuba area. It's not going to be enough to accumulate or really cause any travel trouble problems. Look at here across, down into the Estancia Valley into Lincoln County and also the Roswell area. These showers are probably reaching the ground, but it's real light hit and miss stuff, and it's probably going to drift on past. Most of us wait until this afternoon before we see an actual decent chance at picking up those showers. Santa Fe, you're at 27 below freezing. We did hold on to a 42 at the Sunport, and look at Boleyn right now at 52 degrees. TRC checking in at 51. Early morning wind speeds, generally light stuff, about 5 miles per hour. But this weather system will kick up those strong westerly winds as we march forward in time here. A lot of us get into the 20 to almost 30 mile per hour range for our sustained winds by the end of the day. It is going to be a late day wind event, not really kicking in until 2 or 3 o'clock, but just know the afternoon and evening hours will be breezy. It is going to stay windy across the high terrain overnight, and then as we head into Friday, we'll still call it breezy and not windy, but the winds, they certainly won't be as strong as what we're going to be dealing with out there this afternoon. It's a pair of weather systems, one that is just crossing into Utah and Arizona right now that brings us that good afternoon shower chance. The main event holding off into the weekend is this weather system that's kind of spinning its wheels right now out in the Pacific, but that one also by tomorrow evening is going to really start to press in. So here are afternoon shower chances. Notice mainly areas along the Sangre de Cristos and points west, and then along I-40 and points north. So kind of this north central and northwestern part of New Mexico. We do expect some snow showers over the San Juans overnight. This is all going to push on through. We wake up Friday morning to dry skies, and most of us enjoy a dry Friday, but we'll have to watch the Four Corners area in northwestern New Mexico for some showers to push back in by the end of the day, and more San Juan mountain snow showers. And I'll tell you what, the rain is looking like it'll be pretty numerous for us on Saturday. Temperatures in southeastern New Mexico back into the 70s. Yesterday it was 40s. So this is a 20 to 30 degree warm up compared to yesterday afternoon. Ruidoso right around 60 degrees. 10 warmer. Alamogordo hits 70. We check in on south central and southwestern New Mexico, and it does look like the best chances for afternoon showers will stay just off to your north. Look at your sustained wind speeds of 25 and a 26 by the end of the day. Yeah, you are going to be dealing with winds to go with those temperatures into the 70s. Pretty good chances for afternoon showers and some mountain snows for southwestern New Mexico. We have Gallup Grants right around 60 degrees. Shiprock, Farmington still good for about 60. Durango, you only hit 49. North Central Mountains, gusty winds today. Spotty rain showers, maybe some Sangre de Cristo snows. 56 Los Alamos, 55 Taos, Santa Fe, you hit 58 degrees. Now, on the other side of the Sangre de Cristos, Vegas, Raton, just a slight chance for afternoon showers. The bigger story would be these 23 and almost 30 mile per hour winds that'll be seen around Vegas and Moriarty and the Edgewood area. Your high temperatures will be in the low 60s. We expect lows to mid 60s around the Albuquerque metro. Can't rule out one of those stray late day showers. Sustained winds by the end of the day probably will be as strong as 20 miles per hour. So we do need to call it windy, dry tomorrow and breezy. And then we head into Saturday and Saturday night, and showers and thunderstorm chances, they are looking much better. We head into next week, then we'll dry right back out and see just a smidge of a cool down. Still, though, keeping those highs in the 50s and 60s.